We find ourselves in new times. AI and the internet, everything. But still our hearts deserve spiritual peace. We live with social media and our smartphones are our world. But still our will wants to go beyond the materialistic world. The internet is a spiritual web. New spiritual times fly high. Online we step into a new spiritual self. Through the internet, use your phone for an online meditation and share with your spiritual family all around the world. We deserve a spiritual world, even in these technology days. But they are gay to million spiritual ways. The internet is a spiritual web, new spiritual times fly high. Online, we step into our new spiritual self. We fly online to the higher realm, yeah. Shared with the God space, yeah. We communicate with the world of spirituality, with using our smartphone, which becomes our spiritual home. The internet is a spiritual web, new spiritual times fly high. Online, we step into our new spiritual self. The internet is a spiritual web, new spiritual times fly high. Online, we step into our new spiritual self. The internet is a spiritual web, new spiritual times fly high. Online, we step into our new spiritual self. Today, I live with the newest technology. I don't wanna give it up just because I walk the spiritual path. But I wanna link my spirituality to the newest technology. Yeah, I wanna build temples online and communicate with spiritual people all around the world. All around the world.